combining the quadrivalent flu vaccination that's now available together with the COVID vaccine. This can be done. The CDC has authorized this as being safe. You have two arms, or if you prefer, it is possible to administer the vaccines into the leg, into the larger muscle in the thigh. So these can be given together.